So, I don't have a pick.
What did I do on my pick?
I play without a pick half the time because my old ass can't remember where I put my pick most of the time. So, this is my old 50H. And it cleans up really well with guitar volume stuff. So. Check this out. Anyways, oh, that's my Ibanez. Kind of jabbing on it right now. So I forget this. The daggum model number's too long for me to remember. All I know is it's got a roasted maple neck, fretboard, I think, something, and some kind of weird veneer. It's supposed to be a top, but from what I hear, it's really thin, but it's pretty. Tone zone in the bridge. I forget what's in the neck. So, that's 450. Oh, and those are, for those that don't know, these are Heritage Greenbacks. Well, they're EVH labeled Heritage Greenbacks. So, peace.